With the completion of the floating fortress Fire Demon, the Burning Dawn finally has the weapon it needs to conquer all of Japan. The warship gives them all the power they need to bring their dream to life, the creation of a new nation where ninja control their own destiny. The first target, Goda Castle.
Goda fights with more courage than I expected, but he cannot defeat the Fire Demon. Goda Castle will be ours.
Rikimaru and Ayame will be here soon. I will hold them off as long as I can.
What was that? Rikimaru? Ayame? How do you know? So, your memory has returned. Then why did you come back?
A ninja seeks a place to die. And though your methods are wrong, this is mine.
Why here?
Because your dream is worth dying for.
I had no tears before I met you. I never knew joy either. You are my heart, and I love you.
Farewell.
Ah! Thank you. Tatsumaru, you're one of the Lords of the Burning Dawn.
Jubei, hello. A mighty samurai dies fighting a mere ninja. It's almost funny.
Yes, it would be. Ninja, a hired help who stabbed from behind. Let's see you fight like a man.
Thank you.
Ayame, don't you remember what I told you? Then you know, I must kill you.
Oh, you're right. We will fight, but you won't kill me.
Unforgivable crimes must be punished. The traitor must die. Ayame?
Tatsumaru. I wish I had called you Tatsumaru. You kept your promise. You died in a manner that served me. Served me in the highest way. But I failed us. Your death has opened my heart. And I see. Oh, my love. Next time, I will heed my heart. Then we can truly build a world where ninja can live in the light.
still got those pesky little Azuma ninjas to torment. Is this enough carnage to satisfy me? No. More destruction. More blood. Soon the master will return to me. Lord Mayo, I await your return, O exalted one.